exist, you're on fire!
Take out this Nazi asshole!
Oh. 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 Oh.
One of the poisoning machines has been destroyed. Second one down.
Thank you. Heads up. Disturbing reports coming in from multiple sources. Nazis are wantonly executing civilians in your area. Rescue as many as you can, okay?
Nazi's going down! patched up and starve him for some action.
I can't do this by myself, so give me a hand.
Girls, you are amazing. I just wanted to tell you this.
Thank you.
also!
Bon? What's new with you girls?
Mes sœurs! Thanks to you, the water should be clean enough to drink again soon.
Your bravery reminds me of your father. You will do great things.
Hey there.
Donc, you're trying to send a long frequency transmission to issue a warning to a resistance outpost in the Alp. But I need the correct transmitter. Please, go to our abandoned radio outpost in the sewers underneath Political Detention Area 4. Find the transmitter for me there, and bring it back. Bonne chance.
Give me a minute, please. It's very important.
I'm sure you have met Panzerhanda, brutal ugly beasts. But we want to learn more about them. There's a special Panzerhand. It has a so-called Schwarze box, or black box, with juicy information inside. Please, please destroy the Panzerhand and steal the Schwarze box. Then you return it to me. Huh? Спасибо.
Station on Victory Boulevard after we destroyed Brother 3 to spread the Nazis' vile propaganda in Paris. We are going to change their tune. Go to the radio station, kill the radio operator, and take the frequency code. Maybe then people can finally hear the truth about what is going on.
What?
Could I speak to you a moment? A group of resistance fighters were attacked in an underground silo in the sewers below Victory Boulevard. Lucia and Odette were the only ones to make it out alive. They dropped a briefcase with very important that ye should information, stolen from one of General Lutar's top scientists. Peut-être, with your suits, you can get in there and look for it. Merci, and bon courage.
You heading for Brother One? Let me give you un petit advice. I heard about this secret entrance when I was in the Gestapo. My superior, Lenz, had a secret tunnel used for smuggling contraband. Why don't you pay a visit to his apartment in Little Berlin? Look for a floppy disk, might give you some clues. Allez, bonne chance.
All right. I got access to everything on the first brother's main computer now. Good job, guys.
Oh, mon Dieu. You met Claude, the armorer? He went off on a mission to steal some weapon parts in a Nazi bunker underneath Little Berlin. Should have been back by now. Alors, you go there. See if he needs help. Okay?
Et donc, tu commences avec.
Tu connaissais Juju avant tout ça, Odette?
Non. Avec Jacques, il venait d'une série de.
We should take a look around, though. Maybe there's something we can help out.
Sure thing, sis.
Their mission was to blast open the underground entrance to Brother 2 using a laser breach device.
But nous avons encore.
We've heard buckle from them since.
Go there and investigate.
And if it comes down to it, finish the job they started for us.
Ça va?
Hey.
Hunting Nazis. Is it anything like hunting bighorn?
Not even close. I have a deep respect for bighorns.